Oh, I see. So what else happened? Maybe you shouldn't have fucking burned down your parents' house. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Crypto here. I was just talking to this guy about the whole restraining order thing, and I found out that he burned his house. Yeah, very weird, huh? Anyways, hold on. First, let me talk to this person. I never want to play another video game ever. Okay. Anyways, welcome back. Last time we saved these kids. We went through the dark and spooky place of the mall, and now we're trying to finish some things. So yeah, that's what we're doing now. So let's keep going. You found me. We're playing Mall and Seek. Want to play? If you find all six of us, you get a prize. Look at that, another hide and seek. Find six kids and yeah, find get a prize. So that means I have to be especially eyeful. Hi there. Talk with the announcer at the bandstand if you'd like to enter a costume contest. Ooh. I would. You saved the arcade. They should totally give you a free place for life. Free place for life. Oh wait. I never talked to the guy. Oh man, my boss is going to freak when he sees that giant hole in the back of the arcade. I wonder how it got there. I thought he was gonna give me like a prize or something because I did, because the kid is right. I did save him, so I thought I would get like something. Hey kids, thanks for joining my protest. You what? You're what? I'm protesting all the sweet shops and unhealthy food vendors in the mall. With bobbing for Apple games? Yes, it's symbolic. Of what? You'll find out. All right, so this again. So I gotta, I guess the same rules as the other one. I have to get all the good apples. Set amount of time. Very simple. Gotta watch out for, yeah, there you go. Amazing! You're protesting the heck out of those apples. Here's your candy. What? I get it free from the stores around here. Helps keep costs down. Come again. I wonder if like it's the same thing. Oh yeah, the tear thing. My mom's hair actually looks like this. Oh my god. Number two, I'm here to protest something. That's the spirit. Let's get protesting. Right, here we go. Already. 30. Holy shit. It's only spawning in two super spots, dude. Now it's going. There you go. This time you get even more candy. How is this helping the how is it helping to protest unhealthy food at the mall? We'll fill up on candy and you'll stay away from the deep fried pizza stand, right? No, there's always room for deep fried pizza. Yeah, that's a point, you know. I'm here to protest something. I don't need to read it again. All right, this time I gotta get 35. Gotta get all the way across. Oh wait, green. The green ones are more special than the red. Shit, I missed that one. No. Come on. Gotta get all greens. Gotta get all greens. Get that green. Get that red. Oh my god. Congratulations. You are now a card-carrying member of my protest. A creepy treat card, to be specific. Pizza Sunday. Sweet. I got that. I got that mission out of the way. Oh, I still got to do that one. What is that? Get an extra Kahneman Brain Creepy Treat card. Okay. Let's do the costume contest. I'm sorry, but you need one more you need one more friend with you to enter the group category. Oh, so I got to get my brother. Thanks for wailing on those arcade creeps. I was getting sick of them bossing me around. Yeah, happens. You gotta look around. That's my little Satty over there. The bobbing entrepreneur. She insisted on coming to work with me tonight and setting up her own little pretend shop. Guess she really just wants to be like her old man, eh? I guess. Sure, you found the ancient mummy, but now you are cursed! What an idiot. What do you want, Sadie? What are you doing here? Are you kidding? You guys are the best customers. Wherever you go, I go. Now, I know you're not here to camp, so why not buy a stamp? That's a good slogan. Alright, so... attack to splash damage to nearby... ooh. But at least stun a single enemy for 2 turns. Small HP recovery per turn. Ooh. Poison effect. Attacks apply a damage over time effect. Greatly increases attack power, sure. Go with that one. Almost sold her out. I'm good with the ones I have right now. For the time being, anyways. Alright, so... hi there. Talk with the announcer to bystand if you would like to enter a costume contest. I need an extra person, so I can't do that. Oh, look! How do I get in there, though? You don't think my costume is intense, do you? I wish I had a pitchfork. Yeah, don't we wish we had some things. Trick or treat! Oh, sweet! You give me a coupon too? Get out of here. I don't want you. Your stupid coupon. How do I get in there, though? There's be a way. Nope. Okay, well... we'll find a way to get in there sooner or later. Okay, we've done all the ones down here, so let's go up here. Oh, that transition, though! Found you. Ah, Ribbit. I oughta give you a war... a what? What you were gonna give me? Knock, knock. Oh, sweetness. All right. Hey, little ghosty. I'm the ghost of a famous... suffragette. I'm not even going to try. Bet you can't guess which one. Kind of don't want to. No way. Absolutely no one is allowed up there. Unless Pablo and Derek say so. Who's Pablo and Derek? Think you're strong enough for a third floor? I'm sure Pablo would have something to say about that. Who the fuck is Pablo? That my distant cousin? That's not racist. I'm Mexican, so I could say that because, you know, I'm Mexican. Oh, what? Oh shit! Oh, fuck me. I'll do that in a bit. Hold on. I'll go down there in a bit once I know that everything up here is cleared. What are you doing over here, kid? In the fancy version, the bones glow in the dark. I got the cheap one. It's okay. I got cheap knockoffs too when I was little. That shit. What is with your fucking hand, dude? It went right through me. It went through my head. That's assault. All right. How do I want to do this? Let's go after this guy first. Take this. I don't know if I did it right. Take that. Oh, that's health. Oh God. Payback's a bitch. Oh God. This is why I was going after him. Take that. Whammo. Oh God. No, they're both. Oh no, I thought that was a burn attack. Oh God. Payback. All right, here we go. Missile barrage. Meteor shower. That worked. Now take this. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. All right, I don't know what number that was, but all right, let's go this one. Trick or treat! Oh, sweetness! Yeah, I'll tell my parents. They don't even know I'm here. I'm pretty sure that red guy is the leader. Found you! Busted. Well, at least now I can split. Get because he's a banana. Oh, that's so stupid. Why am I laughing? Such an immature. I'm so immature. Knock, knock. Bet you's a monster. I knew it. Effin' knew it, dude. And they both suck too. Oh, they're both level 6. Never mind. They're pretty strong. Aerial Ace. Oh God. You barbarian. Yeah. Aerial Ace. What? Yeah, you're dead. No doubt about that. No doubt. Oh, he's smart because he's going after my main guy. I mean, yeah. I didn't say the attack. Meteor shower. Oh, I mean a shower. Meteor A shower. 4 health. 4 health. Oh my God. Okay. Alright. I'll talk to the red dude. Just give me a moment. Okay. Oh, hello. 100 pieces of candy. That was worth a trip. Wait, is there... No, there's no kids. Alright, go up here. Excuse me! Sorry, only experienced monster hunters are allowed on the third floor. What? We've been slaying monsters all night! We invented it! Oh, really? Then show us your horns! Alright, what now? Bring us, say, 3 monster horns, and we'll let you upstairs. Fine, whatever you're... We're fighting them anyways. Sheesh, ninjas. Ninjas think they're so cool. How am I supposed to get those horns? Prove yourself. Prove you're a monster slayer by defeating enemies on the second floor of the mall, collecting their horns. What? But I already... Didn't I already defeat all the monsters here? Oh shit! I'm not gonna lie, that scared me. I thought I defeated all of them. This guy's level 7. So I'm gonna go after him. Take this! Aerial Ace! You barbarians.
Oh.
Payback's a bitch. Oh, I gave him some strength. It's a good thing I was targeting him then. Take this, Aerial Ace! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. How much did he get? Did what? Okay. Maybe it's time for me to switch some things. Yeah, you could be that. And I will be... Can that work? Increase attack power. This one just... Maybe if I can increase my attack power. Let's go with that. Alright, let's try it. I really like the robot. That's why I don't want to change it. But that really scared the fact that he fucked me over so hard, dude. Okay, let's go after this guy. Take this! ...65 health. Oh god. Payback! Now, I don't know how much this does. Oh my god. So, me and you are in a Mortal Kombat! Oh god. Payback! Okay, that's not good. Missile barrage! Okay, he's dead. He's done for. Oh god! That would have destroyed me. Good thing I was smart about it. Yes! And then we leveled up. Sweetness. Alright, maybe if I... Oh. Go around, go around, go around, go around. Surprise! Alright, here we go. Gotta adjust my glasses. The one that really scares me is this guy. So I'm gonna go after him. Nan, you're destroyed! Oh god. My turn. Oh god. My turn again. Alright, who do I don't like? I don't like this guy. He has so much health. Oh god. Stop going after my liberty! Stop it! Really? Get away from my liberty! Know what? Get away from my liberty! Missile barrage! Now, get away! 1550. And that wasn't that hard. Alright. One more. Where's the last one? When I say that, he's right in front of me. Okay. Alright, sorry about that. My brother came in my room and wanted to trade a game. So, yeah. By trade, I mean he switched the game. He wanted another game to play. Alright, let's go! Don't like him. Oh! Oh, you just killed yourself! Oh, you got 2 health. Wasn't worth it. Wasn't worth, like, my health. Suckacho! Uh-oh. Dude, they really want my liberty dead. I don't even have enough for my special attack. Oh my god, that was big. Oh, now they're being more smarter. They knew my fucking liberty was gonna die. but not smart enough. Uh-oh. Here we go. Dead. Well, just thank you, Muta, thank you. The last horn. Hey, douchebags. Here you go. Here's the third monster horn. Whoa, you guys weren't kidding. You really are monster slayers. That's nuts. We stay away from them ourselves. Plus, taking their horns is kind of cruel. We didn't think you would actually do it. But anyways, have fun upstairs, killer. Hey, we got something to help you on your suicide mission. Here, take this. Oh, a ninja costume pattern. Oh, I take back all those mean things I said about ninjas. Like, what did you say about ninjas? Nothing. He's just trying to play cool. You guys are insane. Oh, insane is my second name. Oh, wait. There's some monster down here. Wait, is there more of them? Oh, well, yeah, they are. I didn't think there were more downstairs because I thought I killed them all. But apparently that wasn't the case. This is good XP, but still. Take this. And that. Uh-oh. Liberty attacks back. Oh god. But robot doesn't. Okay, you're gonna die. Dead. And Liberty attacks you. I don't even know who it was. Oh, you wanna Mortal Kombat me, do you? Oh, both of them wanna Mortal Kombat me? Huh? Alright, here we go. Missile Barrage! Two against one is no fair. So how about I even the score? Oh god. Take this. Match punch. Good XP. This is kind of like training my Pokemon, except these are not my Pokemon and they're, you know, they're kids. But still, it's like Pokemon. Alright, okay, Bose. I have no idea what was gonna. Oh god! That 20 damage. 20 damage! Take this! Uh oh. They're both attacking the same guy. Let's go after this guy, because he's, It looks like he has more armor. I don't even think armor does like it plays. I don't think armor plays a role in this game. But they are banging on my freaking robot. Take this, missile barrage. Here, I gotta give you health. Oh yeah. He's still mad at the robot. Why are you mad at the robot? Get away from my robot. Get away from my robot. Liberty. It's the best medicine. More fighting action! The more I think about it, the more I think I'm not gonna finish this before October is done. But it's fine. Take this! And... you are finished! Uh-oh. If you guys go after my... okay, there we go. Okay, let's go. Let's stay like this. 1v1, okay? Hi-ya! Take this! It's a 1v1. No! You cannot switch! You cannot switch! You cannot do that! Oh, that's unfair now! Stop it! I'll attack you both then! Missile barrage! And now, be dead! Jerk off. Alright, I have one more. Oh, I got two more. Mall security? Did he really call mall security? Mall security, stand down. Alright, we got two level 7s and one level 6. Take this! And that! Oh no, please, I'm trying to level the playing field! Oh god. Not cool. Uh-oh. I'll give you death! And I give you a fist of lead. And now you are destroyed. Uh-oh. Stop it. Get away from my bloody liberty. Don't worry, Liberty. I got your back. Missile barrage. National anthem. There it is. Oh god. Oh no. And you're done. And finally, punch. I'm just clearing out the surrender, monster! I'm just trying to clear out the second floor. I mean, the more XP I get, the more chances I have to, like, you know, to not die every 5 seconds. Take this! Much punch! Liberty fire! Oh, I forgot. There's a mage. Totally forgot about the mage. Totally forgot about the mage. I got the mage. Got the mage. Oh no! I pressed it! Come on, I pressed it. Oh, I forgot I have my special. Either way, I still won. Either way. Any more? No? Okay. Trick or treat. Oh, sick. More candy. His name is Grown Up. That was his name. I hope you saw that. That was his name. His name was literally Grown Up. What's up, little dude? A fat purple monster stole my slime beetle creepy treat card. Can you get it back for me? I'll give you any card you need. You won't have to worry about that. Monsters come to bother you any... Wait. You won't have to worry about that. Monsters coming to bother you anymore. Here. My slime beetles. Here. Do you have this one? I needed that one. Thanks. I'll go in there. Wait. Actually, I could go there now. Oh, wait. There's a monster right there. Monster right there. No! Please! Son of a bitch. Okay, fucker. Wait, was there a mage? I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, there's an artillery guy. Or a grenadier. Uh-oh. You get 40 extra damage. 46. Oh god. You know what? You get it too. Take this. Oh, I'll just worry about this guy now. More likely or not. I thought I was going to go after my guy. No, they're both going after him. I got you. Missile barrage. Doesn't matter if I do the national anthem, because either way he's gonna die. Like this. Alright. Let's give you him. And I'll get that. Oh, I got candy. Huh. Anyone else in here? No? Okay. Let's, ooh, another one. I'm sure there's a kid in behind here. I'm sure. Oh, wait, there's nothing in behind here. I'm taking a shower! Let's fight one more monster and I'll call it an episode. Knock, knock. Oh, how did I knew that was going to be a monster? How did I know? Night. The night has returned. I don't like my odds here. Take this! And a fist of lead! Uh-oh. Oh! Uh-oh. They're all going after him! Take this! And a fist for you! Uh-oh. Oh god. Yeah, he's dead. Missile barrage! I think I'm dead. Yup. Shit. I need my costume back. Round two! I'm back with a vengeance. All right, I gotta be smart about this. I should go after this guy first. Take this. Oh God. Oh God. Take this. 100 damage. 53, God damn it. No! Missile barrage. Oh God. Oh my God. No way. Okay. You fuckers are gonna die now. Here we go. Come on. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh God. Take this. And die. Ah. Bad mistake, fuck boy. Missile barrage. National anthem. Oh God. Those burn effects are really hard. And now I am victorious. I am the winner. $1,600 and I get a freaking level up. Let's fucking go. Oh wait, look. Oh, definitely a commoner. Jerk off. Anyways, guys. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to give this video a like. Make sure to comment. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Oh, that guy was a dick. I'm gonna go over here and break this jack-o'-lantern. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye. Ah!